you're on the Sci-Fi Channel. Here's what's next.
Hello, I'm Leonard Nimoy, and welcome back to TrekFest 96 on the Sci-Fi Channel. Following the success of Star Trek II, The Wrath of Khan, Paramount was eager for the next chapter in the Star Trek saga. Since the previous movie dealt with aging and death, it was only fitting that the next film deal with rebirth and life. Star Trek III, The Search for Spock, was special in many ways, but even more so to me, because on it, I made my feature film directorial debut. Not long after Star Trek III premiered, producer Harve Bennett approached me about directing the next Star Trek feature. Naturally, I was interested, but Harve and I both agreed that it was time for Star Trek to lighten up a bit. Star Trek II featured the death of Spock, and in Star Trek III, not only was Kirk's son David killed, but the Enterprise was also destroyed. We decided it was time to bring back a little levity to the story. And as you will see, while Star Trek IV has a deadly serious message, we managed to handle it with a sense of fun that was such an essential part of the original series. But first, perhaps I should explain where our gallant crew is and how exactly they got there. Forced to steal and later destroy the Enterprise to retrieve their fallen comrade, Kirk and company are in exile, having sought asylum on Vulcan. Spock has been restored to life, and his Katra, his immortal soul, has been reunited with his body, but his mind is still recovering. So, with that in mind, so to speak, here's the original widescreen edition of Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home, on the Sci-Fi Channel.
The Sci-Fi Channel's TrekFest 96 theme week is brought to you by McDonald's. Have you had your break today?
Celebration is kicking off at McDonald's. So now, besides the grown-up taste of the Arch Deluxe sandwich, there's a new reason to come.
Wow, cool.
Whenever you buy any large sandwich like the new Arch Deluxe, you can get one of four Walt Disney World 25th Anniversary Collector Glasses for just 99 cents each. So come on into McDonald's, because who knows where this magical celebration just might take you.
I predict.
Bush, the cranberry.
Fuji,
Hootie and the Blowfish.
Kiss, Metallica.
Alanis Morissette.
Oasis,
the Smashing Pumpkin.
Mariah Carey.
Dennis Rodman.
Snoop Doggy Dog.
A Cheering.
Premiering at the 1996 MTV Video Music Awards, hosted by Dennis Miller. Consult your local listings.
Channel it.
Creamy taste of Velveeta melting into every tender shell. Velveeta, shells and cheese.
It's not the same. It's not the same. Oh,
hey, how about some frozen daiquiris?
Honey, would you?
Yay! Yay!
Great.
Why spend your time messing with tropical drinks when you can have tropical freezes? The frozen drinks with everything already in them, including the alcohol.
Yeah, it was fun for me.
Tropical freezes. It's already ready already.
The jobs of tomorrow are here. Thousands of them waiting to be filled. But you have to know the fields they're in, and you have to have what it takes to master those fields. Because you can't get the jobs of tomorrow until you get the skills of today.
Start by calling ITT Technical Institute. We'll send you an informative brochure on tomorrow's careers and what it takes to get them. Call 1-800-942-0099.
Gordon, right?
Yes.
Have you ever worked with anything high-tech?
No.
Thank you for the resume.
But we're looking for someone with...
more education.
Some experience.
Good luck to you.
What you don't know,
can hurt you. So let ITT Tech help. Call 1-800-942-0099 for an informative brochure. That's 1-800-942-0099.
Next.
In preparation for Star Trek IV, Harv Bennett and I once again went back to review the original series, just as Harv did when looking for ideas for Star Trek II. We made a list of our top 10 favorite episodes, and we soon discovered that we and the series fans share the same favorites. One of his very favorites and mine was Harlan Ellison's riveting City on the Edge of Forever. And so, when Harv and I got together to discuss Star Trek IV, he said, Leonard, we have to do time travel. And it didn't take us long to determine which period in history the Enterprise crew would visit. Set the 23rd century crew of the Enterprise down in the middle of 1980s America, and you were bound to see some interesting things happen. Before long, we were off on an adventure that would have Kirk, Spock, and company facing one of their strangest new worlds. 1986 San Francisco. Now, back to Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home.
Yes, I predict.
Bush!
The Cranberry!
Fuji!
Hootie and the Blowfish!
Kiss!
Metallica!
Alanis Morissette!
Oasis!
The Smashing Pumpkins!
Mariah Carey!
Dennis Rodman!
Snoop Doggy Dogg!
A cheering!
Appearing at the 1996 MTV Video Music Awards, hosted by Dennis Miller. Consult your local listings.
Channel it!
I took a picture of my dad, and the guy at the Photoshop said,
amazing detail on that Kodak Gold 200. Did you notice this speck?
Well, I said,
blow it up.
It only took a minute to blow it up, and the speck wasn't a speck. It was
a UFO.
No, it's probably just a pie plate flying at about 30,000 feet.
Mind if I get it on photo CD?
Sure.
So the guy in the trench coat took one, and I took one. Then I went home, put it on the net, and sent it to all my friends, when suddenly...
I wish you hadn't done that.
Gotta go. Got another call. Hello?
Hey, man. Great shot.
I can't talk. I'm merging a pie plate picture into a document for the World UFO Symposium.
Then I heard something outside. But when I opened the door, nothing's there. I said, man, all I did was take a picture of my dad, and then I blew it up.
Excalibur with two motors and 12 amps for carpets and bare floors. Now with HEPA filter system, traps dirt particles smaller than the eye can see. Automatic suction for above floor. Excalibur, now with HEPA filter from Eureka.
What is that?
When the game starts this early, you need real coffee. Folgers Coffee Singles. Real mountain-grown coffee and a real coffee filter for one freshly brewed cup. Folgers Coffee Singles, because real coffee makes real good mornings.
Jack in to the Dominion. The Dominion, the home of science fiction on the web.
Explore, spin, tap, create, download, suit, please, communicate.
The Dominion, welcome to the Edge.
The tricks are terrifying and the treats are chilling, with a month-long festival of fear on the Sci-Fi Channel. First, what you don't see can scare you. Invisible people. Next, it's a week of puppet peril with a puppet master quartet. Then fix up this old haunted house as Bob Vila hosts architectural nightmares. And finally, it's terror without borders. Horror around the world. October on the Sci-Fi Channel. Welcome.
Once we had decided that we wanted the Enterprise crew to travel through time, we had to come up with a good reason for them to do so. I've always been attracted to stories about communication. One of my favorite episodes of the original series was Devil in the Dark, because it dealt with the disastrous consequences of a lack of communication. At the time, I was reading a book entitled Biophilia by Harvard biologist Edmund Wilson. Biophilia details the rapid extinction of species here on planet Earth. Close to 10,000 species per year gone, many without even having been discovered by man. I started thinking about humpback whales, a species that even now teeters on the brink of extinction, and about the incredibly beautiful, ever-changing songs that they sing deep beneath the ocean. And suddenly, it hit me. We don't know the purpose of whale song. What if it had been intended as communication with intelligence from another planet? And then, what if that communication stopped? This time, at the hands of man. The whales are gone. What if the Earth was threatened because that intelligence from that other planet came looking for their missing friends? The solution? Send the crew of the Enterprise back in time to bring the whales into the future. Easy, right? Only, as you and I know, for the crew of the Enterprise, things are never that easy. Back to Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home.
This Sci-Fi Channel program is brought to you by Pringles. So fresh, once you pop, you can't stop.
Since you've made Infiniti the number one car line in customer satisfaction, we thought you deserved the trophies. Introducing the Infiniti year-end sales celebration. Thanks to corporate support, this could be your best opportunity to receive great celebration lease rates and financing packages on every highly acclaimed Infiniti. Visit your local Infiniti showroom before September 30th and reward yourself. The Infiniti year-end sales celebration until September 30th.
This transmission is from the citizens of the planet Earth.
We are a peaceful people. We seek only friendship. We offer brotherhood, love, harmony.
Destroy!
The road to owning a pre-owned luxury car is an anxious one. Will you be protected? Will you be treated well? One company gives the same care and service to its pre-owned customers as it does to owners of its new cars. Infiniti. And the Infiniti Total Ownership Experience. It's how you sleep well at night.
Thinking of you. Infiniti.
I knew it was an important thing to do, but I didn't want the whole world to know I was taking an HIV test. That's why I called and got Confide.
Introducing Confide, the first HIV test you take yourself at home. You can purchase Confide for $49 by calling 1-800-THE-TEST. We'll send it directly to you.
With Confide, you can test yourself in private, and it's easy to use. You put 3 drops of blood on a special card and send it to Confide. They use the same exact tests doctors and hospitals use. To get your result, you call the Confide Center. You don't use your name, only a code number, so your anonymity is always protected. And there are professional counselors to talk to who can give you advice and information. That can be really helpful.
For $49, you can have Confide sent directly to you. Call 1-800-THE-TEST.
Yeah, I was a little nervous, but I feel a lot better now that I know.
Confide. It's time to know.
Hello, I'm Leonard Nimoy. The screenplay for Star Trek IV was actually co-written by Harv Bennett and Nicholas Meyer, who had directed Star Trek II. At first, Nick was apprehensive about tackling another time travel story. A few years earlier, Nick had directed the film Time After Time, starring Malcolm McDowell, who would later go on to play the villainous Dr. Soran in Star Trek Generations, and David Warner, who would later go on to play roles in both Star Trek V and Star Trek VI. In Time After Time, McDowell plays writer H.G. Wells, who chases Jack the Ripper, played by Warner, through time to present-day San Francisco. Nick didn't want to simply repeat the work he had done on Time After Time, but knowing the Star Trek characters as he did, and given the story we had in mind, he felt that he could craft a story that would not retread his earlier work. Interestingly, Harv wrote the first and fourth acts of the movie, while Nick wrote acts two and three. And if you listen, you can pick out where Nick's part of the script begins with Spock's line, "Judging by the pollution content of the atmosphere, I would say we have arrived in the latter half of the 20th century." And it ends with a quote from D.H. Lawrence's "Whales Weep Not." And now, back to Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home.
Can you remember the way it used to feel when you believed in make-believe and fairy tales were real?
It's the 25th anniversary of Walt Disney World, and right now, the most magical celebration ever begins at McDonald's, where you can sign up to be a part of it all and take home a piece of the magic with four 25th anniversary glasses.
Looking for something?
Yeah, that dime from Sprint's long-distance plan.
Having trouble finding it, huh?
Yeah.
Well, that's because depending on when you call, the Sprint Sense rate isn't always a dime. It could be a quarter or 65 cents on calls to Canada.
Oh.
Try AT&T True Reach Savings. On average, most people can save more than with Sprint Sense when they spend $25 a month on calls in the U.S. Plus, you'll always save more on calls to Canada.
Wow, I found what I'm looking for.
That's your true choice, AT&T.
Meet Detective James Ellison. As his partner, I can tell you that he is no ordinary cop. He's got a heightened sense of sight, sound, smell, taste, and touch.
You're a human crime lab with organic surveillance equipment.
But there's one thing he doesn't have.
Hey, Joe Friday, relax.
A sense of humor. I heard that, Shorty.
The Sentinel, back-to-back with Star Trek Voyager, coming soon to UPN.
Are you sure you can handle this?
Absolutely.
Making one frozen tropical drink isn't easy.
A frozen peach or frozen strawberry?
Got it.
Give me a watermelon.
Got it.
Making everyone's favorite drink is impossible.
Hey, what's with the strawberry?
Got it.
That's why we made tropical freezes. Every kind of frozen drink with everything in them, including the alcohol.
Don't got it.
Tropical freezes. It's already ready already.
I think some things are private. An HIV test is one of them. That's why I called and got Confide.
Introducing Confide, the first HIV test you take yourself at home. You can purchase Confide for $49 by calling 1-800-THE-TEST. We'll send it directly to you.
Confide's totally private, and it's easy to use. You just put 3 drops of blood on a special card and send it to Confide. They use the same exact test doctors and hospitals use. To get my result, I called the Confide Center. I never used my name, only a code number, so my anonymity was always protected. And there were professional counselors to talk to who gave me advice and information that was important to me.
For $49, you can have Confide sent directly to you. Call 1-800-THE-TEST.
For me, getting tested for HIV was the right thing to do, because knowing can make all the difference.
Confide. It's time to know.
In the mid-1980s, Paramount Pictures had two incredibly hot properties. One was Star Trek, and the other was Eddie Murphy. As it turns out, Eddie is a huge Star Trek fan. When he expressed his desire to be in a Star Trek film, Paramount asked Harv Bennett and I to meet with him. Eddie told us of his love for Star Trek, and we promised we would work on some script ideas and get back to him. For several weeks, we struggled to work Eddie into the script. And I think the best idea we came up with was to have Eddie be a psychic investigator who was trying to prove that there were aliens on Earth. The story would have him chasing us around San Francisco trying to get evidence to prove himself right. Well, frankly, the character didn't work very well. He simply played the same note over and over. Eventually, we decided that a Star Trek-Eddie Murphy collaboration wouldn't work well for either of us, so Eddie moved on to other projects, like The Golden Child. Still, it would have been fun to watch. Now back to Star Trek IV on the Sci-Fi Channel.
When the game starts this early, you need real coffee. Folgers Coffee Singles. Real mountain-grown coffee and a real coffee filter for one freshly brewed cup. Folgers Coffee Singles, because real coffee makes real good mornings.
When you use Clorox bleach, your fabric stays strong, wash after wash. Clorox bleach, the only bleach with a fiber-safe seal.
Something wonderful is about to happen to your laundry room. Floral Fresh Clorox Bleach. So surprisingly fragrant and lovely, you'll almost feel like you're in a garden. Floral Fresh Clorox Bleach. Smells like flowers, whitens like Clorox Bleach.
Sorry.
Imagine being able to see the color of a woman's eyes from a mile away, to recognize the scent of her perfume from across the street, to hear her heart pounding from across a room, and to feel her body heat hours after she's gone. Imagine it, and you'll know what it's like to be my partner. Lucky dog.
He's a cop with an incredible genetic advantage. The Sentinel, back to back with Star Trek Voyager, coming soon to UPN.
When you get up this early, you need real coffee. Folgers Coffee Singles. Real mountain-grown coffee in a real coffee filter for one freshly brewed cup. Folgers Coffee Singles. Because real coffee makes real good mornings.
The jobs of tomorrow are here. Thousands of them waiting to be filled. But you have to know the fields they're in, and you have to have what it takes to master those fields. Because you can't get the jobs of tomorrow until you get the skills of today.
Start by calling ITT Technical Institute. We'll send you an informative brochure on tomorrow's careers and what it takes to get them. Call 1-800-942-0099.
Gordon, right?
Yes.
Have you ever worked with anything high-tech?
No.
Thank you for the resume.
But we're looking for someone with...
more education.
Some experience.
Good luck to you.
What you don't know can hurt you. So let ITT Tech help. Call 1-800-942-0099 for an informative brochure. That's 1-800-942-0099.
Next.
Whenever we hear the name of Industrial Light and Magic, the phrase special effects wizards comes to mind. And in fact, they have done some brilliant work. But we had something of a problem in the post-production period of Star Trek IV: The Voyage Home. When we were ready for our whale footage to be produced and some of the other important special effects that we needed for that film, all the best talent at Industrial Light and Magic were working on a film to be known as Howard the Duck. And during that process, the footage that we were getting, that was being delivered to us for Star Trek IV, was, in fact, unusable. It wasn't until those wonderful people got finished making Howard the Duck, which turned out to be quite a disastrous movie, that they all were shifted over quickly to the post-production on Star Trek IV, and we finally got the brilliant footage that we needed.
You're on the Sci-Fi Channel. Here's what's next.
A guy once told me this is a free country. Now you're free to go.
His name...
John Smith from back east. You on the run?
...was an alias.
Thought you were just a guy who did things for money.
He made his reputation fast.
You was gonna have a talk with some fellas.
The conversation sort of went downhill.
We need him! Who the heck is he?
In a town where two gangs are one too many.
You were with us. You were with the winners.
I'll think about it.
The most dangerous place to be.
You've been going back and forth playing both sides.
Is right in the middle.
My fear is my curse. What's yours?
It's born without a conscience.
Bruce Willis.
We'll stick around. It's gonna get interesting.
Christopher Walken.
Don't be coming to me for help. You're on your own here.
And Bruce Dern in a Walter Hill film. Last Man Standing, rated R. Starts Friday, September 20th.
These antiperspirants, they're history. Because now there's something that keeps you drier. Sure Ultra Dry. It's a better kind of antiperspirant. A soft solid. With just two clicks, it goes on dry to keep you ultra dry. Just watch. An ordinary solid can flake off. But Sure Ultra Dry vanishes in to form an invisible layer of protection that keeps you drier than ever before. Prove it to yourself. Sure Ultra Dry goes on dry, keeps you ultra dry.
Everyone has a future. Some have more to look forward to. Curtis Moore. Before he's 22, Curtis will travel around the world. Along the way, he'll become an electronics expert and be promoted 3 times before deciding to go on to college and become an engineer. Futures like this don't just happen. Today's military has over 200 career choices with the training, experience, and opportunities you want. Make it happen in the U.S. Armed Forces.
CNET, the digital domain. 3 shows bringing you to the edge of technology. This week, can the internet become addictive? A new way to find a place to live online. A kid in the hall takes his show into cyberspace. Software that's helping police catch crooks. And going under the hood of a high-tech IndyCar. All on CNET, the digital domain. The best way to keep up with today's technology. 10 a.m. Eastern, Sci-Fi Sunday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 30th birthday, Star Trek, from the Sci-Fi Channel.
He was young.
The Sci-Fi Channel's Trek Fest 96 theme week is brought to you by McDonald's. Have you had your break today?
Hi, we hear you're kicking off the Walt Disney World 25th anniversary.
Well, I'm ready to party. I got my Mickey ears, my Goofy shorts, and my Donald shirt.
Do you have one of these?
Hey, where'd you get that?
The magic of the Walt Disney World 25th anniversary celebration begins at McDonald's, where you can sign up to be a part of it all and get one of 4 25th anniversary glasses, just 99 cents each when you buy any large sandwich like the New Arch Deluxe.
You are looking at one happy little man.
You've been thinking about getting a digital satellite dish. And thinking. And thinking some more. Well, think about this. The people at Radio Shack can answer your questions. Plus, now they've got great deals. Own an RCA brand DSS dish with programming for about $1 a day plus installation. Up to 200 channels of select movies and sports available on USSB and DirecTV. Think about it. Better yet, stop thinking about it. Radio Shack, you've got questions, we've got answers.
I want to show you some scenes from my new show. Now, the first... What happened? Now, Shelly, by all means, if you meet a female turtle, make sure you keep your shell on for protection.
Having a man in the house all day is like having a piano in the kitchen. It's beautiful, but it's in the way.
Listen, you're going too fast here. I gotta have a chance to set this up.
Cosby premiering this fall on CBS.
Now.
And cut!
Everyone has a future. Some have more to look forward to. Curtis Moore. Before he's 22, Curtis will travel around the world. Along the way, he'll become an electronics expert and be promoted 3 times before deciding to go on to college and become an engineer. Futures like this don't just happen. Today's military has over 200 career choices with the training, experience, and opportunities you want. Make it happen in the U.S. Armed Forces.
They are America's dreamers, builders, leaders. They are the future of America's companies and communities. They are students, teachers, machinists, programmers.
But we're more.
We're more.
1 weekend a month, 2 weeks a year.
We're the men and women of the U.S. Army Reserve.
We're proud of what we
proud of what we do.
And who we are.
You can join us in the Army Reserve.
As a full-time citizen serving part-time, you can train in one of almost 200 career fields, learn high-tech skills,
and earn up to $25,100 toward a college degree while you're still in college. Serve part-time. Feel a pride that's full-time. Can you see yourself? This could be you. Call this number for more information. You'll receive a free brochure in the mail. There's no obligation.
No matter where you are in your life,
the Reserve can help you do better in life.
Call now.
Be all that you can be in the Army Reserve.
How about it?
Hello, I'm Leonard Nimoy. One scene that didn't make it into the final film would have been a wonderful moment for Sulu, portrayed by George Takei. After reading the script, George was unhappy with what he saw as Sulu's minimal role in the storyline. Looking to beef up the part a bit, George went to Harv Bennett to see if they could dream up something that would give Sulu a little bit more to do. And what they came up with was wonderful, but unfortunately, it never made it onto film. George and Harv dreamed up a scene whereby Sulu, who was born in San Francisco, would run into a little Japanese boy on the street in 1986. The boy mistakes Sulu for his uncle. And after a short conversation, Sulu realizes that the little boy is, in fact, his great-grandfather. At least, that's the way it was supposed to work. The boy, whom we hired to play the part, arrived on the set and was so uncomfortable, so frightened, that all he would do was cry. No matter what we did to cheer him up, it didn't work. It got so late in the day that we had to move on, and I had to break the news to George that we were not going to be able to get the shot. Naturally, I felt very badly for George because I knew it meant a great deal to him, and it would have been a charming scene. Now, back to Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home.
Anniversary of Walt Disney World, and right now the most magical celebration ever begins at McDonald's, where you can sign up to be a part of it all and take home a piece of the magic with four 25th anniversary glasses.
Remember the magic.
One of the toughest things about hemorrhoids is admitting you've got them. But doctors will tell you anyone can get hemorrhoids, even when you're healthy and in shape. And doctors will recommend Preparation H, specifically by name. It's formulated to reduce swelling, and Preparation H helps relieve itching, irritation, and even painful burning. First, you've got to admit you have them. The rest is easy. Just get Preparation H. More people trust doctor-recommended Preparation H.
Blue glass and surface cleaner. Streak-free cleaning that doesn't stop at glass.
When you get up this early, you need real coffee. Folgers Coffee Singles. Real mountain-grown coffee in a real coffee filter for one freshly brewed cup. Folgers Coffee Singles. Because real coffee makes real good mornings.
On her wedding day...
They make a nice couple, don't they?
No. Freddie met the man of her dreams. Unfortunately, it's the groom's brother.
I'm gonna go at it over with Sam.
Big time.
Keanu Reeves, Vincent D'Onofrio, Cameron Diaz, Dan Aykroyd, Courtney Love, Tuesday Weld, and Delroy Lindo. From the producers of Pulp Fiction and Get Shorty.
Drop the gun!
You drop yours.
Oh, I pulled mine out first.
Stealing Minnesota. Rated R. Starts Friday, September 13th.
Am I on air?
East Television's original cyberpunk.
Oh, really?
What is going on?
Max Headroom on the Sci-Fi Channel, Saturdays at 10 p.m., 7 Pacific.
Toto, sit back and watch.
What does God need with a starship?
Trek Fest 96 continues as Leonard Nimoy hosts the widescreen TV premiere of Star Trek V, The Final Frontier.
We'll be having a good time.
Tomorrow, 8 p.m. Eastern, Sci-Fi Thursday.
I knew it was an important thing to do, but I didn't want the whole world to know I was taking an HIV test. That's why I called and got Confide.
Introducing Confide, the first HIV test you take yourself at home. You can purchase Confide for $49 by calling 1-800-THE-TEST. We'll send it directly to you.
With Confide, you can test yourself in private, and it's easy to use. You put 3 drops of blood on a special card and send it to Confide. They use the same exact test doctors and hospitals use. To get your result, you call the Confide Center. You don't use your name, only a code number, so your anonymity is always protected. And there are professional counselors to talk to who can give you advice and information. That can be really helpful.
For $49, you can have Confide sent directly to you. Call 1-800-THE-TEST.
Yeah, I was a little nervous, but I feel a lot better now that I know.
Confide. It's time to know.
In addition to their work on Star Trek II and III, the effects geniuses at Industrial Light and Magic were responsible for creating the incredibly lifelike whale effects in Star Trek IV. I suspect most people never realized there were only 2 shots of a live whale in that movie. One of a humpback breaching the ocean surface, and one of a humpback briefly surfacing during the hunting sequence. Most of the impressive, authentic-looking underwater sequences of our whales, George and Gracie, were actually shot with 4-foot mechanical puppets at a nearby high school swimming pool. Even the whale's fictional home doesn't really exist. The Cetacean Institute was actually the Monterey Aquarium. And since the aquarium doesn't have a tank large enough to hold humpback whales, we had to create the illusion of one with a matte painting. I'm sure you'll agree, the illusion was successful. Now back to Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home.
To try a nutritious new pasta dish.
It's very good.
Hits the spot.
Mmm, this is wonderful.
Nice herbs and spices.
What is it?
It's Hamburger Helper's new Italian herb.
Hamburger Helper?
That's Hamburger Helper?
I'm surprised. Under 325 calories per serving.
I'm a calorie counter.
No preservatives.
No preservatives?
This is new then.
New Italian herb. One of 3 new flavors of Hamburger Helper.
I'm impressed.
I think I'll put it in my shopping cart.
How about some more?
Makes a real good, good deal.
Hi.
You say please?
Please.
Okay.
It's a tradition that began 30 years ago. But after 3 decades, prepare for a turn of events that will make your head spin.
Captain!
For this crew, the ultimate turning point is coming this fall.
Fire!
Because that's when the battle to take back Voyager begins. The battle that will test the limits of every crew member.
Move! Let's go!
But it's a battle they all won't survive. Star Trek Voyager, coming soon to UPN.
Seen the big news? The American Heart Association symbol is now carried by Promise Ultra Fat Free Margarine. So creamy, so delicious. One taste, and you'll love it. Promise Ultra Fat Free. Get heart smart.
Only Surtz has a great mint taste. Plus a sparkling drop of resin to freshen your breath. Only Surtz is 2 mints in 1.
Did you know there are over 1,800 companies that sell life insurance? That makes it impossible to compare the rates of every company. And since the rates for the same coverage are often different from company to company, many people overpay when buying term life insurance. Well, there's a free service from SelectQuote Insurance Services that can help make sure you don't overpay. SelectQuote continually compares the costs of term insurance policies from many top-rated companies like Kemper, Travelers, CNA, and others. Call toll-free and SelectQuote will mail you 5 of their lowest quotes in a simple, easy-to-read comparison. For example, a man age 40 who doesn't smoke can get $100,000 coverage for just $169 or $250,000 coverage for just $310. And you can lock in these low rates for 10 years. Don't overpay. Call SelectQuote now and see how much you can really save.
For a free comparison of the 5 lowest-cost term policies for you, call SelectQuote at 1-800-626-5300. That's 1-800-626-5300.
In casting Star Trek IV, we wanted to bring back as many members of the Star Trek family as possible. So we invited Robin Curtis back as Savick. Robin had replaced Cheers Kirstie Alley as Savick in Star Trek III. In fact, in one early draft of the script, the reason that Savick stayed behind on Vulcan was because she was pregnant with Spock's child. We also brought back Grace Lee Whitney as Janice Rand and Majel Barrett as Commander Chapel for their own special moments in Federation headquarters. And of course, one of the things that pleased me most was that we got the chance to reunite Spock's parents, Sarek, played by Mark Leonard, and Amanda, played by Jane Wyatt. It's not often we get a chance to revisit so many old friends from Star Trek's past. And I think that's one of the things that made this film so special. Back to Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home.
The X-Files has captured the imagination of billions by questioning the unknown. Now UPN is taking science fiction even further.
Excellent.
Beyond the realm of why.
What are you doing?
Brace yourself. To go.
Where are you?
All the way.
We may not get out.
To see.
Nothing can stop us, Doctor. Nothing.
The Burning Zone. Coming soon to UPN.
Forget about these antiperspirants. Forever. Because now there's one that keeps you drier. Sure Ultra Dry. It's a better kind of antiperspirant. A soft solid. Just two clicks, and it goes on dry to keep you ultra dry. Look, ordinary solids can flake off, but Sure Ultra Dry vanishes in to form an invisible layer of protection that keeps you drier than ever before. See for yourself. Sure Ultra Dry. Goes on dry, keeps you ultra dry.
When you want tough stains out better the first time,
the Shout is much better than the spray and wash.
You know it makes me want to shout.
Shout, definitely.
Shout gets out dirt better the first time.
Shout works great.
The dirt is still in the spray and wash.
Shout gets the dirt out better the first time.
What about grass stains?
Shout is better the first time around.
Shout for sure.
So, now what?
I can't believe it's that clean.
Goodbye, spray and wash.
I'm staying with the Shout I've always used.
This stuff's good.
Shout it out.
S.C. Johnson Wax.
If you take care of it, it'll take care of you. Your back should be no exception. Presenting Sealy's most advanced Posturepedic ever for the back support you need. Only Sealy has a patented sensory arm that senses and cushions your movement, then responds to your weight with increasing support. Correct support. In the foundation, only Sealy has these patented steel beams, not wood. Help take care of yourself with Posturepedic support. Only from Sealy.
Jack in to the Dominion. The Dominion, the home of science fiction on the web.
Explore, spin, contact, create, download, communicate.
The Dominion, welcome to the Edge. Mark Paul Gosselaar, Specimen, a Sci-Fi Channel planetary premiere. Saturday, September 14th at 8 p.m. Eastern.
And now, back to the letterboxed edition of Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home, on the Sci-Fi Channel.
When you want tough stains out better the first time,
the Shout is much better than the spray and wash.
You know it makes me want to shout.
Shout, definitely.
Shout gets out dirt better the first time.
Shout works great.
The dirt is still in the spray and wash.
Shout gets the dirt out better the first time.
What about grass stains?
Shout is better the first time around.
Shout for sure.
So, now what?
I can't believe it's that clean.
Goodbye, spray and wash.
I'm staying with the Shout I've always used.
This stuff's good.
Shout it out.
S.C. Johnson Wax.
You didn't find the murder weapon, but it was something he took from the crime scene.
The man with the X-ray eyes.
Tell me how you know.
I see what the killer sees. It's my gift. It's my curse. The killer doesn't see the world like everyone else.
How does he see it?
Differently.
This is prophecy! This is the way it ends!
You can't stop it.
I want you to make believe that I can.
Break! Oh, God!
18 years, I don't think I've ever seen anything as terrifying as what I saw tonight.
This Millennium Group, they really believe all that stuff. Nostradamus and Revelations, the destruction of the world.
They believe we can't just sit back and hope for a happy ending.
Don't let a new truck payment stretch you to the limit. Call 1-800-32-SMART about Smart Lease by GMAC. It keeps new vehicles well within reach. Don't let a new car payment get you all wound up. Call 1-800-32-SMART about Smart Lease by GMAC. It can put a new spin on affordability.
So why did you leave AT&T?
I fell for the gimmicks.
And?
I'm disappointed.
I miss AT&T.
AT&T misses you too.
So we're making it easy to come back.
Anything that makes my life easier, I'm for it.
How does up to 100 free AT&T minutes sound?
I like free minutes.
We'll send you AT&T long distance certificates good for up to 100 free minutes.
Just for switching back to AT&T.
100 free minutes, I'm there.
There's more. Only AT&T customers can get AT&T True Reach Savings. Spend $25 a month and you save 25% to anyone, anytime, anywhere in the U.S. You're covered on every type of call on your AT&T phone bill.
What more could you ask for?
How about this? AT&T puts your savings in black and white.
What have I got to do to come back to you guys?
All you have to do is call 1-800-GET-TRUE. And you'll get up to 100 free AT&T minutes. So, what do you think?
I think we'll switch.
Good decision.
Thank you.
You know what to do.
That's your true choice, AT&T.
Hello, I'm Leonard Nimoy. In June of 1987, Star Trek got an unprecedented opportunity. The ecological message of Star Trek IV was extremely powerful. The Soviet Union declared a moratorium on commercial whaling. And this prompted the World Wildlife Fund to arrange with the Soviets a special screening of the film in Moscow in front of a huge audience. Harve Bennett and myself, acting as ambassadors from the world of Star Trek, flew over to introduce the film. And it was an extraordinary event. All of the reactions, the laughs, the sighs, came in all of the same places as when we showed the film to American audiences. It would seem, as we've suspected all along, that the messages of Star Trek truly are universal. Now, back to Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home.
The Sci-Fi Channel's Trek Fest 96 theme week is brought to you by McDonald's. Have you had your break today?
Can you remember the way it used to feel when you believed in make-believe and fairy tales were real?
It's the 25th anniversary of Walt Disney World, and right now, the most magical celebration ever begins at McDonald's, where you can sign up to be a part of it all and take home a piece of the magic with four 25th anniversary glasses.
These antiperspirants, they're history. Because now there's something that keeps you drier.
Sure Ultra Dry. It's a better kind of antiperspirant. A soft solid. With just two clicks, it goes on dry to keep you ultra dry. Just watch. An ordinary solid can flake off. But Sure Ultra Dry vanishes in to form an invisible layer of protection that keeps you drier than ever before. Prove it to yourself. Sure Ultra Dry goes on dry, keeps you ultra dry.
America's invented at the hardware store, and it's reinvented every day. ServiceStar's Great American Fix-Up Month's going on right now all across the country. It's great prices on a lot of things that you need. We have Great American Fix-Up specials like GE soft white light bulbs and a GE Silicon 2 value pack at the lowest prices of the year. ServiceStar stores offer great service and great value, knowledgeable help. Hey, this is really worth the trip.
Don't let a new car payment be a financial burden. Call 1-800-32-SMART about Smart Lease by GMAC. It just might give you something you wouldn't mind carrying around. Don't let a new truck payment stretch you to the limit. Call 1-800-32-SMART about Smart Lease by GMAC. It keeps new vehicles well within reach.
Just what does it take to get in shape and stay that way? If you think you need to go to a gym to lose weight, get in shape, and have a body like this, think again. This is Bowflex, a real workout at home that's so good, we guarantee results in 6 weeks or your money back. Think about it. You could get results like tighter abs, finer lines, a stronger chest, and more defined legs in only 6 weeks. It's not magic. It's Bowflex. All of the most effective exercises, plus a great aerobic rowing feature, ready for a quick workout whenever you are. Nothing could be easier. The results you want are only 6 weeks away. Don't think about it anymore. Take action. Call us and ask for a free video and brochure on the machine that works like an entire gym, but fits anywhere in your home.
After launching Mars probes, peering into the galaxies, and discovering black holes, quasars, and supernovas, we have finally found the heart of science fiction. Sci-Fi Entertainment Magazine. Your pulse will quicken with never-before-seen looks at heart-stopping movies, the hottest TV shows, most eye-popping books and videos, even a complete interplanetary guide. Sci-Fi Entertainment doesn't skirt the boundaries of the imagination. You'll have the heart of science fiction in your hands. If you subscribe now, you'll get a year's subscription for just $15.95 by calling 1-800-77-SCI-FI. That's a full year, all for a price that won't drain you. Yes, it is shockingly low, but that's all a subscription to Sci-Fi Entertainment Magazine costs. If you want to get to the heart of everything, from a Terminator's attitude to a monstrous appetite, take a stab at Sci-Fi Entertainment. Call 1-800-77-SCI-FI to subscribe. Once you do, you'll never miss a beat.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 30th birthday, Star Trek, from the Sci-Fi Channel.
I feel young.
Because of the expense and the danger of filming in open water, we needed to find an alternative way to film the sequence when the Enterprise crew crashes into San Francisco Bay. Little did we know that the solution was literally right under our feet. It turned out that one of the parking lots at Paramount Studios was built over a giant water tank that was used in the 30s and 40s for filming pirate movies and World War II epics. Basically, when they no longer needed the tank, the studio covered it. They paved right over the top, and they forgot about it. Well, we ripped up the pavement, and there it was. The tank was in great condition and needed very little repair work. So we built our partially submerged bird of prey, we painted a realistic-looking backdrop, and presto, instant San Francisco Bay, complemented by effects work from Industrial Light and Magic that added the crash sequence under the Golden Gate Bridge. The final scenes of the film edit together seamlessly. Judge for yourself. Back to Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home, on the Sci-Fi Channel. There's a lot of debate among hardcore Star Trek fans as to how Starfleet managed to build a whole new USS Enterprise in the short 3 months that Kirk and company were exiled on Vulcan. There are those that say in the 23rd century, space construction techniques will be so far advanced that putting a starship together in 3 months would be no problem. Then there are those that argue that Starfleet merely recommissioned an already existing starship and renamed it as the Enterprise A. Well, truth be told, that's basically what happened. What we did was paint an A on the old model of the Enterprise from Star Trek 1, 2, and 3. Of course, we did have to pull the bridge set out of mothballs and give it a brand new appearance. And if you look closely, you can see the influence of Star Trek The Next Generation. In any case, with a brand new Enterprise beneath their feet, Kirk, Spock, and friends are off on new journeys into the final frontier, which is where I'll take you tomorrow, as the Sci-Fi Channel's Trek Fest 96 concludes with Star Trek V, The Final Frontier. For the Sci-Fi Channel, I'm Leonard Nimoy.